Welcome to Bar 17. I've got the other 3. Today we're gonna check the items. Our items. Let's go. So yeah, recording my dad's up now, so the thing might be a little different, but yeah. Oh, I gotta edit that.
I still can't control it. I need to make this power my own. Yeah, it finally feels right. Thank you for all your help. I think this will be useful. What do you think? I have to protect Feem and everyone else.
Maybe.
I know I have no right to speak like this, but not too shabby.
This has been to the no. Where's the eyes been on? Hold on.
One step at a time. You haven't seen anything yet. Skill will never betray you.
Perfect. Yeah. Launching. Launching.
Mission we faced. Stay sharp and let's do it.
Okay, let's go.
You seem nice. Good.
Roger that.
atrás de mi torre.
Yeah.
opportunity won't be wasted.
Stop me!
head yet. Yeah, yeah, boy. You beat it. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell freaking yeah. That was hard. That was hard, but then, oh my god. Give me an... Oh, I thought I was going to be giving an S, but nah. Never mind. Skills. Burst of blood. Yeah, I want the sky cleaver. Okay, shield. good item and bullet. Look. Item from bullet. Yeah, boy. Then, yeah. Probably. Dead. Laser. I'm gonna get large blade. Yeah, boy, let's do it.
You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
By my family's name, it begins.
Focus.
It's time we got back.
Great work. I mean, great work today.
Let's go back. I'm going to sleep. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I will. I don't know. Maybe.
There's information on beacons in the depths? Are you sure? Why are the depths called the depths? Why can't information be found? The reason is that the entire area is being intentionally jammed by the Crimson Queen. Even resonance radar can't easily break through their jamming.
That certainly sheds light on things. But how did you know?
Baron has been connected with the Crimson Queen since I was there. If Baron has information on secret beacons in the depths, then...
I see. I'll try to strike a deal with Baron. But I'm not sure they'll be upfront about their connections with the Crimson Queen. Anyway, thank you. What you told me is bound to be of help.
Good.
I'm glad.
And Lulu, don't get involved with Baron. You hear me? No matter what happens, nothing good will come of it.
All right.
Should I do missions again? What can I wear from you again? Yeah, okay. Gotcha. clean this up. Let's do this.
Remaining area information. I've got your back.
We go?
Let's follow the plan.
Just happened today.
Yeah.
We survived. This is not the best situation.
That was a really hard one. Sorry, my support was lacking.
It's okay.
Devouring! Gotcha!
You did good, Amy. You did good.
What is it?
Hilda Enriquez came looking for information. We said no over the air, but you told her, didn't you? I want to make an offer.
What's that?
Give the humanoid Aragami to us. If you do that, we'll give you the route through the depths. If you don't, we'll tell them to hit this vessel with an ash storm.
That's not an offer, it's a threat. Who gave you this order?
You already know the answer to that. It's Baron.
You should know well enough how ash storms are created. Doesn't that bother you at all?
Starting one means throwing away an Aegis life.
Special chips installed in our armlets that turn Aegis into weapons. Baron technology. Baron provided that technology to the Crimson Queen and is performing trials with it.
I don't have any response to that. My existence is fighting. That's it. I expect you to make the right decision.
You were listening in? This is my problem. Leave it to me.
Okay. I got you. Okay, so see you guys on the next episode. I think we're gonna pick that guy. Maybe. So I guys, see you guys in part 18, I guess. Yeah. Alright. Okay.